Welcome to the Great Exodus series, God's plan for rescue. Let my people go, the path to Mount Zion. My name is Michael and I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And today our topic will be a word that must be said. Yes, I must say a word. What have you done differently in the last 1,500 years? What have you changed in your life to follow the true path, the narrow path? Are you not still sitting in the churches, and are you not still listening to sermons of a person that wants to lead you and guide you into a wrong direction? Are you not following false doctrines and false Bible verses? Are you not bickering about the right doctrines? Nothing has changed. Unfortunately, nothing has changed. Now we are here, not me alone, there are other prophets too, who are calling you out of the world and out of Babylon. But are you listening? Are you really doing something, or are you still remaining in the old? Do not be like the Pharisees, who said this cannot be, Jesus cannot be our Savior. And now you say, this cannot be, we do not have to leave the world in Babylon. This cannot be true. Michael was not sent by the Holy Spirit. Michael was not sent by the Father. Please, listen. Everything is true. Everything what I say is given to me. I have prepared Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation for the last 10 years, so that you can come out of the world and out of Babylon and walk that path towards the holy mountain, so that you can be raptured into paradise. Now it's your time to get the great harvest in and help the people to come forth, to join us, to make a great multitude, clothed in white. Please excuse the noise, there are some people outside there. We have to go forward now on that path to Mount Zion. Listen to what the prophets are telling you. Join us. We are always there for you and we are ready for you. Please help us. Bring all the things together now. The harvest must start. And as you see that more plagues, like in Egypt, are falling, outage, darkness, the dead rising, all this you can see now. And there's proof of all this. Just have a look at our daily prophetic word from yesterday with the links. You see that all is happening right now in front of your eyes. Please do not be like the Pharisees who could not discern the sign of the times. But you can. This is the time of Jesus to come now, right now. And very soon we have the escape of the bride. Listen to me. I know you all wish to be part of the bride, but not everybody will be. That is the reason why there are prophets out there who are showing you a path and a solution for the time when the escape of the bride has taken place and you are not part of it. Do not worry. Just join us and walk with us that path. We will go into the rapture of the church at the sixth seal. Or help us. Walk with us. And if you're guided to support us, then you will find all the links in the description box below. Bring us forth into the nations. Let us go. Let us collect the people on the way and walk as a great multitude to the mountain. And there we will meet our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. And there we will meet our Father, Yahweh. So follow us. And do something different. Do not remain seated in the churches. This is nothing new what you are doing. You are just waiting, waiting, waiting. But you have to step out. You have to go forth. And you have to let your light shine. The example that you have to follow is in the book of Acts. Just read it and see what the people have done. They have come together in love, unity and support. And they have shown forth the power and the glory of the Father and Jesus Christ to all people, for all to see. And they have gathered in a lot of souls. They've rescued many pearls from the enemy camp. And this is your purpose and your destiny in this world. So walk with us. Join us. All the links for the website is in the description box below. All the links for any other of your activities are also in the description box below. Please also think about it to acquire the Book of Love, what is the standard literature of Triple Grace. It will help you to find your place in the society and to think about very important issues that are in this world right now and how to overcome them. I thank you for your attendance and I hope that you will come again tomorrow and meet me again at the same place in the Great Exodus series. Please think about it and change your life. The time has come. I love you all dearly. May God bless you and your family abundantly. Have a great day. Maranatha.